Hi, I'm Ray Lombardi, here with your mold fact of the day. Today's fact is this: thermal imaging can detect overheating to electrical components before they fail. Your home or place of business is filled with a variety of electrical components. And as with all things mechanical or electrical, problems can occur. Thermal imaging is useful because it identifies potential problems, such as electrical connections that are loose, stressed, corroded, or overloaded. An overloaded motor, for example, is revealed by the increase in temperature. Thermal imaging helps to reveal the cause of problems in operational issues. A thermal imager is able to scan all of the electrical and moving parts while they are operational, without contacting them directly, increasing the safety of the examiner. Thermal imaging allows for quick and accurate assessment of the problem area. After the problem area has been fixed, another scan can be made to verify that the problem has been alleviated. One of the great advantages to the thermal scan is that problems can be identified that might not show up with other methods of evaluation. For more information on thermal imaging, please visit our website at www.busmold.com and be sure to give us a like on Facebook as well.